Hello, and welcome to Percentage 3, Advanced Fractions to Percents. My name is Kylie. You already know how to make fractions into percents when the denominator is 100, which means that you have a number divided by 100. In this video, you'll learn how to change fractions to percentages when the fractions are not over 100. Are you ready? Let's go! Before watching this video, be sure you have watched the videos called Percentage 1, Introduction to Percents, and also Percentage 2, Converting Fractions and Decimals to Percents, then come back to this one. In Percentage 2, you learn to convert fractions over 100 to percentages. It was as easy as taking the number on top, the numerator, over 100. In this example, 60 over 100 and changing it to a percent. Sometimes a fraction looks different, but it can still be changed into a percentage. The fraction does not have a denominator of 100. Remember that percent means for every 100. So you'll need to change this fraction to a fraction that has 100 as the denominator, but still has the same value as the original fraction. Do you remember how to do this? If you multiply the numerator and the denominator by the same number, the new fraction looks different, but still has the same value. If you align your numbers like this, you can ask yourself, what should we multiply 50 by to give us 100? Or what is 100 divided by 50? That will give us the magic number we need in order to multiply the numerator by. That's right, we multiply by 2. 50 times 2 equals 100. Whatever we do to the denominator, we need to also do to the numerator. So next, we will multiply 20 by 2. That gives us 40. So now 40 over 100, or 40 per every 100. Now we can change this to a percentage, which is 40%. Good job. We can do the same for a fraction over 25. We can easily change it into a percentage by first finding an equivalent fraction over 100. What do we multiply 25 by to give us 100? That's right, we multiplied by 4. Let's do the same to the numerator. 12 times 4 equals 48. And now that the fraction is over 100, we can write this as a percentage. That's 48%. Good job, you got it. And there you have it. You can now convert more fractions to percentages. Keep practicing on our fun online games and quizzes. And remember, always be clever. Hey, hey.